Wood is an important natural resource, one of the few that are renewable. Wood and wood products are a store for carbon, thus helping to minimize carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. This resource is omnipresent in our everyday life and in the economy.
I hope that people realize that it's a beautiful product. And I think and I see it, that how the world is going, that people are going back to the nature. And I think we can also be a part of their journey back to the nature.
New wood preservatives are high in demand. With creosote-treated wood due to be banned, companies are looking for sustainable alternatives for the toxic chemical, known for its use on wooden railway sleepers, electricity poles, and in fencing. Bio4 Products is stepping into the fencing market with an ecological and more durable timber, FaunaWood. The idea? Modifying wooden fence posts with wood in a 100% circular process. But how does it work? FaunaWood is a fully recyclable alternative made possible by the thermochemical fractionation of biomass. A combination of fast pyrolysis and pyrolysis oil separation, this new process converts wood residues into raw materials for bio-based resins.
The advantages of fast pyrolysis is that you produce a uniform liquid from all kind of biomass, and it's a liquid which is easier to handle, it's free of minerals, and it's an excellent starting point as a raw material for new products, sustainable products.
Fareco, a Dutch timber company, is developing the breakthrough wood modification product in cooperation with Transfurance Chemicals. The new FaunaWood fencing uses European pine wood that is impregnated with a bio-based resin. After the impregnation process, the poles are dried and cured to fix the resin in the wood. The result is a durable, strong wood pole. The impregnation ensures the product is not damaged by wood-rotting fungi and termites for at least 25 years. And if the fence is rotten, that doesn't matter either. These poles just go back into the cycle where it all started.
The main advantage is that we can use the residues of the wood when it's already rotten and we only have to change it and substitute it. We can use the product to make new products. And that's this whole circularity makes a really unique product in our company, that we have this kind of opportunity which no one else has in the world right now.